dream about our babies. Gazing them days and contagious, you're my baby.
YouTube, it's your girl Asia.
And it's your boy BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect. Back like we never left. Man, we appreciate everybody for tuning in. All positive vibes. This is the all positive vibe zone. As you can see by that thumbnail, we're going to be jumping into Lynyrd Skynyrd. The title of this one is Simple Man. We only did one Lynyrd Skynyrd song, which was Free Bird. So that was an excellent, incredible song. So we're going to be jumping into another one. So let's get into it.
If you haven't already, be sure you head over to my vlog channel and check out the content. I'm Just Asia is the name of the channel. I also have a reaction channel. I'm Still Asia, y'all, dropping fire reactions, fire content. The links will be in the description for both of those channels, so be sure y'all check them out.
If y'all are watching right now, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Smash the notification bell so y'all can see more videos from Asia and BJ. But y'all, without any further ado, let's go ahead and jump into this video.
Yeah, let's go on and get into this video, y'all.
I'm enjoying this one already.
Yeah. I like his, you know, Lynyrd Skynyrd. I said this before. I love his voice.
Yeah.
I love how he sounds over this music, like with that like soulful taste of like his voice. It just sounds good on this type of like, you know, this type of playing. I don't know what rock this category rock. This is. Southern rock.
Yeah.
Okay. That would make sense because then you got that Southern sound also with that kind of bluesy, almost not completely, but almost. I feel like he's like,
I'm digging this Southern like classic rock, you know. I'm just enjoying like the lyrics, everything that he's saying. At the end of the day, his mom said she just wants you to be a simple man.
Yeah,
you know, wise words from a wise woman.
Yeah.
Ooh.
All that you need Ooh. Yeah.
Sometimes I'll be feeling like I'm a drummer, like in a past life, or in a prior life to this one. Because I'll be loving like that drum breakdown.
I like this. I mean, I like how this is going. I just feel like, you know, at the end of the day, it's like a mom telling her son, like, don't change. You don't need everything, the glitz and the glamour and the awesomeness and the whole bunch of money to be happy. Like, all you need, just stay simple, stay true, just be who you are, and you can have everything that you want. Like, all I want for you to have is just to be happy, but you don't have to do all these extra things to fulfill the purpose of feeling like, you know, you need to be somebody else to make somebody happy, when you could just be a simple man. Just be a simple man.
Because all those things in life, I'm telling you right now, all those things will do is just complicate life.
Materialistic.
That's why she's saying be a simple man, because a simple kind of man isn't materialistic like that. You're going to be more gravitating towards the real things in life, like family, friends, children, and having love and understanding.
Mm-hmm.
I said understanding or understanding.
Yeah.
I could just have 20 more seconds. That's all I'm saying. Just 20 more seconds just to hear that chorus one more time.
Yeah.
But I'm definitely like digging this song a lot from Lynyrd Skynyrd, Simple Man, just because like these would be like wise words like that my own mama would sit here and tell me. Like I can remember some of these things that my mom would tell me when I was younger.
Mm.
So it's just like, yeah, like it's really like that. Like, like you definitely want to be something that you love and understand. Like some people don't even love themselves. They don't even understand themselves. Because, you know, they never really grew up like that, or, you know, so many other things are just in the way. It makes life complicated where you don't really focus on those things, which are just extremely, extremely important.
Yeah.
You got to love yourself. You got to understand yourself. So, like I said, I really like this song. I like the message that it's saying.
Mm-hmm.
Because to all the wise mothers out there, that's what they're going to tell their son, especially like your only son.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
If you had like the last letter to write your son, you know, before you pass, these will be some of those words.
Yeah.
In regards to like telling your son, just be a wise man, be a simple man, you know?
Yeah. I agree. I think, you know, this is just, you know, some of the things maybe that he's reminiscing on. I don't, you know, I don't know completely like why this was actually. But even to say that, it's just like, I mean, she's saying, or be something that you love and understand. Like, you know, I said, it's just like, I feel like, don't change yourself and then you're gonna hate yourself later because you did all of that. If you can love yourself and understand why you are the way that you are, then you are doing something right. You know what I mean? Because eventually, like, if you get lost in all of that, lost in that shuffle, then, you know, life will pass you by, and then you'll be regretful that you lived a life that wasn't really true to who you were.
Yeah,
and people see you different. Yeah, yeah, they see you different because you're not a simple man. Yeah. You know what I mean?
You're not fulfilling your true purpose.
Yeah.
You know, especially when you're trying to chase these so-called worldly treasures and things like that.
Right.
Like you said before, you get lost in the sauce.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And then, you know, you don't love yourself. And that's the thing. I think that's what's most important here, is that you got to love yourself.
Like, absolutely.
If you don't understand who you are and love yourself, then you might have a lot of issues further down the line.
Absolutely. And besides that, like, if you're a woman and you have a child or you have a son, like, these will be, like I said, but these will be some of the words that you want to pass on to him.
Right.
You know?
Absolutely. Yeah. So
wise words from wise women.
Yeah. If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're gonna see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Bye.